Hello tie knot lovers, Mr. C's How to Tie a Tie. This wonderful, complicated looking knot is called the basket knot. And this is made with a lovely contrasting tie that my wife has bought for me. So this is what it looks like. So let's take it apart and let's get started. So with this knot, we're going to start off with the blade on the right hand side, tail on the left hand side. And this is a contrasting tie. It's, so we have half a tie of one description, and then we have the other end has a different style. So lilies are matching colours. We've got spots on one side and we've got stripes on the other side. So what we should end up with is the blade is one thing, and we'll have the knot in the other colour. So with this one, we're going to start off with pinching the middle bit, bring it towards the middle, and we're going to take our tail. We're going to go over the top, and then we're going to go round and then back up and through. We're going to take it down to the left hand side, and then we're going to go keep it fairly tight. We're going to go back up and through the middle. Okay, so from there, we're now going to twist, and the rest of this tie is done with the tie in half. So this time I'm going to have the open side at the top, and then where it meets in the middle is going to be pointing inwards. So we're going to go down and round the back, and we're not going to do it too tight because we're going to come through this loop, and then we're going to do another, so we'll come around and over the top. Okay. And again, I'm not doing it too tight because I've got to come through this loop as well. So with that, I'm going to try and twist it around a little bit underneath, so I'm just twisting it round because I want the seam bit at the bottom and the open bit at the top. I'm going to feed it through here, through the right hand loop. And if it comes undone, just pull it back up again. Okay. And then we need to go through the other loop. It's going to go around on the other side. Okay, so it's going to go, literally going to go straight through. And then if we pull it up over the top so that we can come around and underneath, then again I'm going to twist it so I've got the open part at the bottom, and then what we're going to do is this loop here, we're going to feed it through. So the loop that you've just gone through, the one that you've just gone through, you're going to go back through that loop. So that's our basic knot, which we'll twiddle with that in a minute. Now you can either take it up there if you want to, or if you want to come back through the back loop, it'll hold it in place. And if you've got a fairly long bit, if your tie will cover it up, fantastic. If you've got quite a long bit, you can tuck it underneath your shirt, or you can pin it. And so if we bring our collar down, showing, and there we have our basket knot.